new wife, father's life. When you have fought him a fight to protect his young daughter from the scars of life, men that were breaking apart. Did he not see was already in love with a young man who lived next door? They kept it a secret from everyone above. Flag on the second floor. And like one night, I'm outside that young man who lives next door. He owes me rent that he must pay. He bought a flat on a second floor. And as he came to the door to knock, lifted his leather-like hand. The sound I heard came as a sigh, his daughter with that young man. Had a fight, he kicked the door open. Together we saw them. Before they had spoken, he lifted his arm and said, "It's his who you've chosen." Beat the young man with his fist into the door. Those daughter were screaming to let the young man be. The father just kept on beating. And I'm only trying to protect thee. By the time he was done beating, so was the young man's heart.
You ain't worth a penny.
And those dogs that stopped screaming, the body was cold and dark.
Stop!
Oh, this is for the best, the landlord said to his daughter. She was searching for words to say. She expressed him as he walked towards her. She just turned and ran away. She ran and ran far, the landlord's daughter. A storm had been brewing that day. The landlord, he followed, and he saw her arrive at the river bay. And as she was praying for her loved one, the landlord, he called out her name. And he grabbed her wrist, She slipped on a rock in the rain. She fell into that river, it was cold as ice. There was wind, there was thunder. The river took her under. The landlord, her father, would swear he would fight for his young daughter. He'd be there for her life. But when he dragged her out, it was already too late. To protect his daughter was his only mistake. Now if not long, every night he'd wait. The landlord's daughter, killed by her father, I'd say. Landlord's daughter, landlord's daughter.